I would probably say, kind of now that we have a kind of a game under our belt, able to see some things defensively, offensively. I think for the most part, it's just about feeling comfortable with one another out there on the court. Offensively, you know, guys being aggressive and not trying to be overly passive and, you know, trying to make the right play all the time, instead of just playing basketball and, you know, letting it flow, letting it happen. I thought early on we was excited to be out there to, you know, get this thing going. And, excitement, kind of. Maybe some guys have some jitters playing against somebody else and finally getting out of training camp and on the court. But for the most part, it was just one of those games we wanted to get through. There was some positives, you know, about that game, some things that we know that we, you know, have to work on. I'm pretty sure tomorrow night you'll see a totally different team after, you know, having that one game on out.